Yo, what up, Holmes?
Not too much, amigo. What's up with you?
You's got off the horn with my man, T-Dog.
Oh yeah? When's he getting his next shipment of blow?
Not for a while, man. Dem slobs up and jumped him while he was packing for keys. Now he's flat broke.
Oh man, that's crazy. What's he gonna do?
I don't know, man. But you know we could ask for advice.
Who, dog?
Miss Davis, I heard she's a real thug.
Oh yeah, man. But I heard she's crazy too. I heard this one time, she straight up killed a guy. Cause he was talking in class.
Yeah, man. I saw it. My homie Steven was just chatting with Cooper. All of a sudden, Miss Davis pulls out her sawed off and puts two in Steven's chest, and told Cooper that if talks again, he and his family are all gonna be in the ground.
Oh man, that would be scary. I couldn't even imagine being Cooper in that situation. You know, I heard that she did the same thing to Alex Holmes.
I won't doubt it, man, that Miss Davis is cold-blooded.
Yeah, dude.